receptors per little square unit of area than we do. And they have different areas of